Hello, users. That's right, user. The Amiga came with a rich library of useful system functions in ROM, covering, among others, multitasking and the graphical user interface. Creating a window in C, for instance, required minimal effort as its basic appearance and functionality was already implemented. So you only needed to provide the appropriate library function with a structure outlining your specifications to open one. Here is our window. Accessing the system routines, however, is not limited to C or assembly. Here is a simple example of leveraging them from plain Amiga BASIC. In order to open the libraries, BASIC requires the equivalent BMAP files found in the BASIC demos drawer. If the desired one is missing, you can easily generate it from the corresponding FD file by running the convert-fd program. Opening a window in BASIC is notably simpler, as the language provides convenient commands which in some cases do the library calls behind the scenes. It only took a single line of code to open the window for us. Libraries are opened by using the library command and their functions accessed with a call, similarly to invoking subprograms or machine language routines. If the desired routine returns a value, a declare function statement is necessary to specify its return type. Let's call a simple function from the Intuition library. Next, we'll create a custom mouse pointer shape exclusively for our window. We'll be right back. When our window is not selected, the pointer switches back to its original shape. Now, let's add a gadget to our window's border. Finally, let's make our gadget perform an action and execute the cleanup code when the user closes the window. Exec will take care of messaging, and for the sake of simplicity, we'll just use a crude loop to collect the messages. By handling mouse events, we can do something with our window, such as draw a picture. And if you need reassurance, you can always click the gadget for an encouraging message.
How did you like my library functions? That's all for today, users. Until next time, here are some more videos for you.